Hello everyone and welcome back to the YouTube channel of Modern Shrines English Monthly Magazine. I am Isha Gaur, Ghaziabad based journalist Vikram Joshi, who was shot in the head in front of his two daughters on Monday night, died to injuries on Wednesday morning. According to the police, Joshi died at around 4:15 a.m. in Nehru Nagar's Yashoda Hospital after having been unresponsive to the treatment for the last 24 hours. The journalist was attacked 4 days after he filed a complaint against some man for allegedly molesting his relative. On Monday night, Vikram Joshi was traveling on a motorcycle with his two daughters when a group of men assaulted him and opened fire at him at around 10:30 p.m. Police have arrested 9 people so far: Vijay, Mohit, Dalveer, Akash, Yogendra, Abhishek Mota, Abhishek, Shakir, and the main accused, Ravi. Expressing his condolences, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath announced a compensation of 10 lakh rupees for kin of the deceased. The state government also announced a job for the journalist's wife and assured free education to his 3 children. His last rites will be carried out in Ghaziabad, a family member said. A group of journalists staged a protest in Vijayanagar, alleging police inaction in the murder case. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more latest updates, stay connected with us. Do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so whenever we'll upload any video, you will get notified about it.